Johnny. Hey, Johnny, hey. You didn't have me come to the strip club, right? Sure, sure. Come to the strip club for you, fine. Just passing there. Huh. Why the hell would you ask? I need you to do me a big favor. Oh, big, I mean big. What do you mean? I'm doing a big favor, man. Really big one. Better not be joking about this. So what do you mean big favor? How big? I need you to do something. Somebody has been selling me out for weeks. I've had gang attacks. I've had all the shit a man can take. This bastard. Go and show him who's boss. Alright, so he's got me to do it. Where does he live? Yeah, boy, I don't want you to kill him. I want you to wreck his car. It's the prime jewel of his life. Well, he has three. Cocky son of a bitch. Just get his car and wreck the shit out of it. Destroy it. Sure, sure. And do it so I can see. Do it. Actually, I got an idea. Do it. So, do it though, so his workers don't see it. His workers can't see it. His workers see it coming. Okay. Okay, man. Bye-bye. Bye. Great. So now, I'm still going to work a guy's car. At least he'll love me after I do that. I'll even do this for money instead of for rations. Thank God. Thought someone was there. Nice. Ah, she was such a rest of the garage. Yeah, that's bad, man. Look out the bang. Test on my house. What's the attack on my house? So, my apology, car is on. No. Boss, the job's done. Boss, job's done. Well done, boss. Well done. Well done. Thanks for that, man. Oh, next time you see me, we're gonna try. Oh, sorry, man. You don't see me next time. Next time you see me, mean you're gonna try and track down this guy Mendez, dude, alright? Sure, sure. This is Mafia, alright, bud. Bud. That was Johnny's After Story Part 12, which is called Exploding Franchises. It's me time. Bye.